Marcus Rashford apologises for headbutt on Phil Bardsley during Manchester United win at Burnley. Marcus Rashford has publicly apologised for headbutting Phil Bardsley and getting sent off in Manchester United's win at Burnley. The striker came off the bench in the 61st minute of United's 2-0 victory, replacing Alexis Sanchez, but was marching back down the tunnel 10 minutes later after being shown a straight red card. Rashford took to Twitter on Sunday night to say sorry for his actions. He said, "Emotions got the better of me, I shouldn't have reacted like that. Sorry to everyone at the club and all the fans." Rashford is in the England squad for the upcoming friendlies against Spain and Switzerland but is set to miss United's next three Premier League matches against Watford, West Ham and Wolves. "Emotions got the better of me, I shouldn't have reacted like that. Sorry to everyone at the club and all the fans." #muffpick.twitter.com/6ungst4yohosemourinho's side eased some of the pressure on them after back-to-back defeats to Brighton and Tottenham, thanks to two strikes from Romelu Lukaku at Turf Moor. After a week in the spotlight, Mourinho thanked supporters for inspiring the team's recovery and he defended Ed Woodward after fans flew a banner over the stadium mocking the executive vice chairman. "Jeff has given away over £1.5 million over the last fortnight. And are your predictions for free here?"